here and animate it. If I go to the animation tab, I have a new tool, path animation. And so I can select, say, freeform animation. You could always play path animations in Mac PowerPoint, but you couldn't author them before.